नाउ आफ्टर लैंसडाउन लॉर्ड कर्जन केम टू इंडिया एंड ही स्टेड हेयर फ्रॉम 1899 टू 1905. लॉर्ड कर्जन. सो ड्यूरिंग हिज पीरियड लॉट ऑफ रिवोल्ट वॉज विटनेस्ड. सो वन ऑफ देम वॉज इन 1899, दैट इज मुंडा रिबेलियन एंड इट वॉज लेड बाई बिरसा मुंडा एंड ही डिक्लेयर सतयुग वुड कम इन प्लेस ऑफ कलयुग. लाइक बिरसा मुंडा सेड दैट सतयुग वुड कम इन प्लेस ऑफ कलयुग एंड ही डिक्लेयर्ड हिमसेल्फ एज अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ गॉड एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम एंड अंडर हिज लीडरशिप ह्यूज मुंडा रिबेलियन वॉज विटनेस्ड इन द झारखंड रीजन. देन इन 1899 सावरकर एंड हिज ब्रदर्स ऑर्गेनाइज मित्र मेला. मित्र मेला वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज बाई सावरकर एंड हिज ब्रदर्स एंड विच वॉज मर्ज्ड विद अभिनव भारत इन 1904. सो दिस मित्र मेला विल गो एंड मर्ज इन अभिनव भारत इन 1904. देन इन 1901 येलो फीवर वायरस वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाई वॉल्टर रीड. सो दिस वॉज नॉट इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ इंडियन हिस्ट्री. बेसिकली इट वॉज अ मेजर इवेंट इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ वर्ल्ड दैट येलो फीवर वायरस. इट वॉज अ फर्स्ट ह्यूमन वायरस एंड विच वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाई वॉल्टर रीड. देन इन 1902 रेले कमीशन वॉज सेटअप टू सी कंडीशंस एंड प्रॉस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटीज इन इंडिया. सो रेले कमीशन वॉज सेटअप. बिफोर दिस टू कमीशन वी हैव रेड विच आई कैन रिकॉल राइट नाउ दैट इज हंटर कमीशन एंड अनदर इज द फर्स्ट इज हंटर कमीशन एंड अनदर इज वुड्स डिस्पैच. अनदर वन इज वुड्स डिस्पैच एंड दिस थर्ड इज रेले कमीशन. सो दिस कमीशन वॉज टू सी द कंडीशन एंड प्रॉस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटीज इन इंडिया and it based on its recommendation the Indian Universities Act of 1904 was passed and which imposed the control over the universities. So this was Raleigh Commission and as per recommendation of this Indian University Act 1904 was passed. Then 1902 the Anushilan Samiti was set up by Pramod Mittar and it also included Jatindranath Banerjee, Barinder Kumar Ghosh. Jatindranath Banerjee and Barinder Kumar Ghosh was also the member. And basically the Pramod Mittar was the founder and Jatindranath Banerjee and Barinder Kumar Ghosh was other prominent members of this Anushilan committee. Now 1903 the second Delhi Darbar was held and 1905 the partition of Bengal was announced in July by 1905 by Lord Curzon. And with the passage of boycott resolution in a massive meeting held in Calcutta town hall, Swadeshi movement was started. So against this partition of Bengal announcement, a boycott resolution was passed in Calcutta and this led to the starting of Swadeshi movement and the leadership of Surendranath Banerjee. And who was the major leader of this Swadeshi movement? That is Surendranath Banerjee, Anand Mohan Bose, K.K. Mitra, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai, and he was Lala Lajpat Rai from Punjab, Syed Haider Raja from Delhi and Chidambaram Pillai from Madras. And so many other leaders were also there leading this this Swadeshi movement from different locations of India. Then Banaras session was held in 1905 and it was presided by Gopal Krishna Gokhale. And moderate extremist differences came in this Banaras session for the first time. The extremists wanted to spread Swadeshi movement outside Bengal, but the moderate opposed the extension of this Swadeshi movement outside Bengal. Then in 1905 National Council of Education was also established. In 1905 the Agricultural College at Pusa was also established by Lord Curzon. Then India Home Rule Society, India House in London, was started by Shyamji Krishna Varma. So this name of society, India Home Rule Society, was started in London by Shyamji Krishna Varma and he also published the journal named the Indian Socialist. The name of the journal was the Indian Socialist. It was published by Shyamji Krishna Varma. Later on, Savarkar and Lala Hardayal came to be its members. Okay, so basically the India Home Rule Society, that is India House, it was set up by Shyamji Krishna Varma in London. And their journal was the Indian Socialist. Next, in 1905, the Swadeshi Bandhav Samiti was founded by Ashwini Kumar Dutt during the Swadeshi movement. Ashwini Kumar Dutt, he founded the Swadeshi Bandhav Samiti. And this Samiti was to settle the disputes through the arbitration committee. So, like they said that instead of going to the court, which was managed and operated by Britishers, come to us, that is, come to Swadeshi Bandhav Samiti, and we will solve the dispute through arbitration committees. Right. So then in 1905, the Servants of India Society was also established by Gopal Krishna Gokhale. And in 1905, another is major event was Japan's victory over Russia. And it demolished myth of European supremacy. After this Japan's victory, people like revolutionary of India also thought that if Japan being an Asian can defeat Russia, such a mighty power, then why can't we Indians defeat defeat the English rule? So this kind of gave a moral boost to Indians, this Japan's victory over Russia. Then 1905 theory of special relativity by Albert Einstein was also given. So this was all during the period of Lord Curzon, except from Albert Einstein. It was an important breakthrough in the, that's why I mentioned it. So yeah, this was all about Lord Curzon's period.